And when you're in constant heavy fire from people who want to kill you, you don't have anyone else to depend on but your friends, the people there right next to you. They were definitely people that I would give my life for. What made me decide to join the service was my father. Him being prior military, was highly disciplined and commanded a lot of respect. Amongst the three kids, I was probably the one most likely to go. I was a bit scared, and when I came home, they kind of looked at me as this hero, and I didn't think of myself as a hero.